garless band tonight. Love you to have a stretchy band. If you don't, a pair of tights works fine. You could also just use a pair of leggings. Really anything that would stretch works. And we'll get started warming up. Also, really good idea to always have water for every class. And a yoga mat, exercise mat, or a carpet. If you're working on floor or laying down, sometimes not as comfortable on the spine. So we're gonna start with our feet hip distance, bend the knees, stretching the arms overhead about wider than the shoulders. Just take a back bend, really working with the spine as your lifeline. A forward fold, bend the knees and go sideways, back to center. Shift to the other way. Just see if you can keep the frame of the head in the center. So you're shifting side to center, side to center. One more time to this side. Stretch a little farther to center, to this side, a little center to center. Then we're going to take the band around our back. Take it around. You want to get feedback for the back spine, for the shoulders. And then hook the band around your thumbs and pull it out a little bit. And then we're going to start with marching. And this is going to give you the feedback of your back. You want to breathe into your back muscles. Breathe into the back body. You can press the right foot down, lift the left knee higher. Let's do 10, pulsing the arms out, pressing the foot into the floor, lifting the knees higher and higher. 9, 8, 7, 6, warming up the body. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Bringing the band right where it is, back down onto the mat. You pick the resistance. Stretch out into your plank pose. Spread the fingers, heels back. Crown of the head toward the top of your mat. Navel to spine, we're here for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. We're gonna do push-ups. So either a straight leg or a bent knee. Hands can be wide or go all the way down. Let's do 8, 7, 6, keeping your core intact. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Back to plank. If you took your knees down, we're back in plank for 3, 2, 1. Knees to the ground. Keeping the engagement of the spine with the band. Rounding the back, chin to chest. Pressing the chest forward. Drawing the hands back, pressing the tops of the feet into your mat, cat cow. 3 more, rounding the back, lifting the chest. Exhale, pressing into the floor, pressing the tops of the feet into the mat. Find the engagement of the band around your back body. And then inhale, lifting, looking up to the sky. One more time, warming up the back body. But then we're going to bring the knees together, press the tops of the feet down, shift a little forward, lift the knees up off the ground. We're here for 8, engage the core. 7, 6, find it long. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Let's tap and lift. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Knees down, round the spine. Open the heart. We're gonna sit down and do some tip and curl on our mat. Legs are long, knees are bent. We're gonna drape the spine, drape the band just around the center. And as you inhale, let's hold on to the backs of the legs. Lift the body back. And then curl a little forward and feel the band engage with the body. Arms up or hands down. We're gonna go 4, 3, 2. two, and one. Tip and curl up. Let's go four, three, two, and one. Tip and curl up. Again, make sure you're not holding your breath. Go back to your edge and then come forward. Let's do this one more time and then we'll add the bands. Good, now take the band out in front of you. You pick the resistance. Pull the band apart, thumbs up. And we'll lower the body down, lower the band. Then come up. Let's do five, as low as you can go. Up, super high. Four, stretch the shoulders. Three. Two, using your core. And one, then we'll come up and down. Let's do eight. Tip and curl, seven. Really pressing forward for six, as high as you can reach up. Five, all the way to the ceiling. Four. Three. Two. And one. We're gonna go back to that low point and we'll twist. As you twist to the right, feel your left hip, your left glute anchor to center. Let's do five. Twist as far as you can over to the side. Four, three. Keeping the resistance, pulling the thumbs apart as you stretch your band. Two and one. Let's stay in our twist and we'll raise it and lower for five, keeping the twist. Left hip is anchored if you're moving to the right. Four, three, two. As far twisting as you can, and then we'll come to center. We'll go up, down, to center. Let's do five, four, keep twisting a little more. Three. Two. And one. Let's hold it up and we'll pulse up. Five. Four. Twisting more. Three. Two. And one. Nice. We're going to do the other side. So then we will start with our tipping curl. Going up for three. Two, knees can be together or shoulder distance or hip distance. One, and then we'll add our twist. Anchoring the right hip down as you move to the left. Let's do five, four, three, two, and one. We're gonna stay in our twist and raise it up and down for five, four, three, two, and one. Keep it up and pulse up. Three, two, and one. Come back to center. We're going to kneel on our band. So lay your band out flat. Put your knees down on the band. The wider the knees, the more resistance. And then cross your band in front for upright rows. We will stretch the elbows back. Let's do five, four. Breathing into your shoulder blades, trapezoid, the upper back. Four, three, two, and one. Let's keep it back and pulse. Eight, back farther. Seven, six, five, upper body work. Four, three, two, and one. Good. We're going to come over and do tricep dips. So let's just drape the band across the belly. Feet on the ground. Fingertips pointing in. Knees are hip distance. Hips up high. We'll bend the elbows for three, two, and one. See if you can get your hips and your band up even higher. And then lift the right leg up all the way to the sky and we'll pulse together for five, four, three, two, and one. Bring the right leg down, hips as high, keep them high and pulse. Three, two, one. left leg up. We'll do five, lifts and lower, four. Elbow bending, three, two, picking up higher, and one. Releasing, and we're gonna stand on our mat, and we're gonna have our band raking across the mat. You wanna feel the edge of the band on your foot. You pick the resistance, and we'll do tricep pushbacks. Let's do five, four, three, two, and one. If you need more resistance, add it, and then we're just gonna press back. Eight, seven, six, stand up tall. Five, four, three, two, and one. And then we're just gonna hold it back. Three, two, and one. We're gonna switch to the other foot. You wanna feel the edge of the band on the outside edge of the foot, the other foot back in a lunge. Get your resistance, other hand can be on your hip or wherever. And with the elbow bent, tricep push back for eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Keep it back and press back. Five, four, as far as you can go. Three, two, one, and then just hold. Three, two, and one. Good, we're gonna step on the mat and our band. Barre is a combination of Pilates, yoga, and strength training to lengthen and strengthen your muscles. So we're gonna come into a squat, and I'll turn sideways in a minute. But we'll do our lat pulls first. So bring the band all the way up to your hips. And again, you can choose the resistance. Squat down, raise one leg, squat down. Let's just do one side. So we'll squat and lift. Let's do five, I like these a lot. Four, go as low as you can. Three, two, and one. Let's squat in the center. Go a little bit lower and lower and lower and back up. We'll go to the other side. Go up, down, five. Bending the knees in your squat. Four, three, two, and one. We'll do one more set, side to side, right and left for five. Getting your heart rate up a little bit. Four, squatting down as low as you can. Three, using your legs. Two, and one. We're just gonna do our squats, keeping the band a little bit higher, squatting down for five, down as low as you can. Four, three, breathe into your glutes. Two, and one. Now we're gonna do our lunges, just bringing the left foot forward, bringing your band in front of you, thumbs facing up, lift your right heel up towards the sky, pulling the band across, and then we'll just bring the knee up and down. Let's do five, lunging four, pulling the band apart, upper body work. Three, two, and one. Then we'll pull the band, and we'll pulse here for four, three, pulling the band apart. Two, and one. Then we'll combine. We'll pull and bend. Pull and bend. Let's do five, four, all the way to the floor. Three, two, and one. Turning around and doing the other leg. Front knee is bent in your lunge. Arms are up high, elevating the energy. We'll bring the back knee down and up. Three, two, and one. We'll keep that knee bent. We'll pulse the hands apart for three, two, one. And then we'll put here. Bring the back knee to the ground. Anjaneyasana. Inhale, lift the arms to the sky. One hand to the knee, one hand back to add a twist. Bending the back knee, reaching for that foot, and then bringing the chest back to center. Stretch the front of the thigh. Coming back to center, pressing back down dog. I will exhale out through the mouth. Inhale forward to plank, stepping to the other side. We're in lunge. Hands on the ground, knee bent, dropping the back knee. Arms reach forward to the sky or the knee. And then we'll do that twist where we bend the knee, we turn, and reach for the foot. Hands back to the ground. We'll do half splits or whole splits, drop down. Switch to the other side. Taking the other side for the split. Then we're gonna come back onto the mat. This is one of my all-time favorites. If you have diastasis, especially if you've had kids and you're middle-aged, you might have some of the large abdominal muscles separating from the connective tissues of the rectus. This band gives you really good feedback. Even if you don't have that problem, it really helps to get good feedback because we're doing this class virtual and I can't see you, so you can give yourself feedback. So take the band across the belly, pulling the band tight, and then you can either have the arms down flat or the elbows bent, whatever works. But press your low back flat to the ground. Really feel the imprint. Full breath in. Exhale, pull the band a little bit tighter. Let's do that again. Feel your abdominal muscles kind of working in the right place. Really feel your back on the mat. Inhale and exhale, pulling the band apart. Just something to think about here as you're training your muscles. Let's bring the feet up to shelf and then straight, and then we will lower, 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 and lift. You want to keep the imprint of the body on the mat. So you may be able to take your feet to the floor, or you may just go a little bit at a time. But we'll do a lower, 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 and lift. Head can be up or down. Lower, 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 and lift. One more time. Lower, 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 and lift. Then we will bend and stretch. Bend and stretch. Take the legs wide, bend the knees, and we'll clamp the legs here. We'll do eight. Elbows press into the floor. Low back really presses into the mat. I want you to use the energy of your band engaging around the body to press the back into the ground. Just be really be aware of that. Let's do eight more. Eight. Seven. Flex the feet. Six. Five, four, three, two, and one. Let's keep the legs up and we'll just do a little backwards bicycle for eight. Really pressing the low back down. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Forward bicycle, feet flex. Five, four, three, two, and one. Releasing the band, taking it up out of the body, bringing the knees to the chest, and just rocking side to side, feeling the back body on the mat. Take a full body stretch, fingers to toes, and then we will roll up. Arms, head, crown, forward fold, and then we will roll back down into the earth. If it's easier, you can also roll up halfway and down, or you can roll down with your knees bent. So whatever works for you for your roll up, through eight. Keeping your chin to your throat. Lengthening your spine. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Around our feet, sit up very, very tall and stretch, pointing the toes, and then drawing the body forward, and then flexing the feet and stretching back. It's like a Paschimottanasana seated forward fold, either holding onto the band up tall or pulling forward, taking the band around the right foot. We will lay back on the mat for our hamstring stretch. Flexing the foot. Back of the leg is straight. Opposite knee can also be bent, whatever feels best to you. And taking your right, if your right foot is in the band, your right hand is holding the strap, the left hand on the hip. Drop that right leg out to the side to open the hips. Draw the foot a little back closer to the leg to the ear. Back to center. Hold on with the left hand. Take your thumb to the hip crease. And then stretch across your IT band from the knee towards the hip. And back to center for the hamstring stretch with the other leg up. And switch. Again, knee can be bent or straight. Relaxing the foot, feel the back of the leg stretch. Holding on with the left hand, left leg out to the side, back towards the ear, opening up a little more. Back at the center, switch hands, thumb into the hip crease, stretch along the IT band. Back to center, stretch the other leg. And then we're all set up for our single leg circles. Arms on the ground. Exterior rotation, down, around, and up for 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Reverse. 8, down, around, and up. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Scissor the legs, external rotation, down, around, and up for 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Reverse. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Hands behind the back of the knees. Stroke heels. Roll up and roll back. Rolling like a ball, massage the spine. Our hands at the ankles, knees together. Five, four, three, two, and one. Open leg, rock our legs, they're wide. Holding on as high as you can. Take your imbalance or add a roll. Five, balance. Four, flex the feet. Three, engage the core. Two, add a little more. And one. Legs together, arms up high for the teaser. Arms low and high. Legs down. Pavanamuttasana, right knee into the chest. Flexing the feet, stretch. And switch. Moving into a single leg stretch. Bring the knee in, head is up or down. Let's do 8, flex the feet, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, use your core, 2, last, One, double leg stretch. Head to the ground, hands to the knees. Head can stay down or up. Leg stretch, arms back by the ears. Hands to the ankles. Let's do 8, 7. Legs are as low as you can to the ground. 6, 5, 4, 3, a little more for 2, and 1. Rock from side to side. Let's even add a stretch. Arms out in a T. Both knees to one side, knees to the opposite. Knees to center, and we'll switch. Moving on with our workout, we will add a single leg pull, pulling in twice, and switch. 8, 7, pull as high as you can on the leg. 6, 5, double pulse. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Legs stay up, we will lower. Lower, lower, and lift. Feel the imprint of the back on the ground. Lower, 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 and lift. One more. Lower, 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 and lift. We will cross to the opposite knee, elbow to the outside of the knee, and we'll do 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. We will hold and hold, and then we'll bring our hands behind our knees and rock to standing. We have 3 more minutes, so grab your band. Arms are going to be spread across. Let's take second position, and we're going to bend the knees and come back up. Bend the knees, pull the hands apart. We will go lower, lower, knees over the toes, and lift. Again, lower, 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 and lift. Adding on, we'll go low to the side, lift the heel to center. Let's do 5, 4, a little lower, 3, 2, and 1. Back to center. Other leg, side to center. Stabilize. Side to center. We'll do 3, 2, and 1. To center. Both heels up. Let's go up, down, down. Let's do 3. Heels up or down, 2, and 1. Heels down, we're gonna press the thighs and the hands back like a finale. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Together, rotate back, rotate forward, rotate in a circle.